What we're going to do is we're going to pump it up a little bit. Okay, I pumped it up 4 times, and I'm going to launch this, and you can watch the dart go here, and you're going to see that, boom, it was flying and it fell as it flew. And that's normal because gravity's going to pull it down. If it flew up, well, then we knew that something was wrong with the Earth. All right, so now I'm going to pump it up 5 times. Okay, and I'm going to launch it, and this time we're going to hopefully see that it flies a little bit straighter. Okay, it didn't fall quite as far. And now if I pump it up 6 times, it'll fly even straighter. Okay, and so here we go, line it up, boom. And that was about as straight, you know, a little bit low. All right, so, and you can imagine that if we pumped up a bazillion times, right, you could launch it really fast and it could fly all the way around the world and then come back the other way again. See, all the way around. All right, and then we're going to go and we're going to blow this up and think about the whole Earth now from that perspective. So here we go.